Every night when the quiet gets loud, hate that I know what you're doing right now. Your arms around someone else.
You're conveniently married when you want to be.
Every time I'm next to you, I swear that you can feel it too. How long can we do this to ourselves?
You've always had bad timing, haven't we?
In a different place in time, maybe in another life. I bet that baby you and I would have worked.
What if we were to suddenly have good timing?
We never get the chance to try. And what makes it worse is you would have loved me if you